I'm hungry. I want a pizza. Hey, where's the phone book? Oh,
Shaba.
The world is spinning too fast. I'm fine that I get shoes to keep myself tethered to the days I tried to lose. My mama said to slow down, you must make your own shoes. Stop dancing to the music, I'm going in a happy mood.
For the three delicious, I mean, Fallout New Vegas. Bicida. Bicida sucks. Ghetto phone rocks.
First chance.
Dang it, it's an exit.
Happy birthday on the side, too.
Happy birthday. I'll land, yeah.
Probably gets a great mileage, too.
I'm not saying it. I don't drive for you. You give it to me?
You right?
Hey. I'm gonna horse follow it.
Take it
off. Oh, no.
You know, seemed excuse, you know. So did you jack it off? You sat down and you felt you needed to jack off again? Leave him.
And he's not black.
You want to beat him up?
Okay. Let's see, he's not black.
What is this holiday? I'm coming up in here, trying to buy some fucking color books, some fucking magical markers for my skinny white ass. Some fucking Santinas, some Mexican ladies, some fucking racists, some Fritos. What's wrong with Mexican food? Towards us? I mean, holiday, you got a fucking markers, and a fucking magical markers for my skinny white ass. See, up here in holiday, they got Powerade. You know, they give an AIDS. They're promoting the power of AIDS to little children. What is that? Against Africans? I mean, I'm not African, but... Holiday, what are you doing? What are you doing? Come over here. Take that. Red Bull. Italians.
Okay, I'm good.
Holiday. That's all I gotta say.
What? Oh, there's probably some place I specifically have to attach him to. Whoa! Hey, wait. What? Attach the ballast from the loyal to the
3 month supply of Amberin.
The movie?
Amberin is the incredibly effective
natural
solution for menopause.
Aren't you recording?
It's backed by published clinical trials.
It's a natural solution for menopause, really.
It's helped thousands of women get free from the hell.
So are we gonna bootleg the movie that everybody already has on DVD?
Alright.
So we're gonna bootleg the movie everybody already has on DVD?
Yeah.
Swank, baby. We're going to Invictus.
We're going to
Invictus. we're not going to... Why are you recording? We're not going to Invictus. We're going to Inception. About a month after... Maybe a month, maybe 2 months after it came out.
Wait, I forgot what it was about. That's how old it is.
Okay, wait, guys. Yeah.
Pissy.
Oh my god.
Guys.
Yo. I call you.
Hey, don't talk to crazy.
God.
rolling down the Sunset Strip.
Pocket.
Funny, because we were actually getting the KFC and then he like rolled in front of it. How's it shaking though?
Pretty good.
How's it?
So much light.
Three signals, but only one love 105. Here's Earthwind and Fire.
David, are you still in orchestra?
No, the orchestra I was at, it kind of sucks.
Oh,
all right. When our videos, we go to talk.
Someone here?
My mother moved away. My father. He don't get up much. I'm thinking about making a change.
Making a change.
Inception. Invictus. The third movie.
You used to hang around with Doug McCray a little bit, huh?
That ain't no Dougie.
I work for the FBI.
Oh my God.
Whole town of my rib.
You can look right here. Same rules that I did.
I hear you guys sweet new girlfriend. See, it's this one. If I think anything might happen to her, I'm gonna kill both of you.
Can't even see you on
camera. Are you in
love with me? Whatever. I'll see you guys in the show.
Oh my God, it's you! Hey, everybody, it's Teandre.
Hey,
how do you turn the light on?
I'm gonna I need to get a press of this shit.
Teandre! That's a really good movie.
I don't even know what it's about.
I'll just die if you will. Wait. There's him dragging and asking who they were with.
Can Teandre go with them?
Hey, Teandre!
I'm
about to spend the night at Isaiah. No, are you? Good job. Huh? Alright. Woo!
Did you guys shoot a bootleg or something?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, bootleg for the movie that's already on DVD.
Yeah, no, I'm just kidding. Well, it's HD too, which is why it's
it'll be an internet sensation.
Thanks, no, Alex.
Be a
I got a
bootleg and just say it's limited edition.
Custom.
Say it's unrated.
It's director's
that's how
uncut.
That's
commentary
how
by me.
Unrated.
Unrated,
it's just
uncut.
The same as the
there's
other
a sex scene in there.
Yeah, pretty much they show. Like,
no, we make it. We make it ourselves.
They show all the scenes on the commercials of like girls, and just say it's unrated. So people think it's like a porno. Like, yeah.
No, we,
that
we make our own scene. We put it in that little shot.
Yep.
Sex scene. Like stuffed animals or something. Really good.
Really stupid.
David didn't understand it. Watch over.
Worst movie ever.
Card, please.
Card? Oh, yeah. No, sorry. I like max it out.
Yeah, you sold it to the chip.
I was really scared for a second because I was like grabbing it like the wrong side of my pocket.
Dude,
I
get oh, nice. He's a chair guy.
I love you. Okay, wait. We gotta go back and look at that footage. And we gotta find that. We gotta find that, that guy who was like, hey, you got the video saving me. That's $5.
That was $10. What if that comes to our house and is like, give me my $10?
Where's the light at? Where's the light? Still recording, David. Where's the light?
No. Oh, you gotta press this button and then hit light and then turn it to on mode.
Oh, baby. So, David, what do you think of the movie?
Yeah, it was pretty bad.
Just because you're too stupid to understand it. It's a really easy fall. No, what do you think?
I shouldn't have dropped my pop.
I wish I would
have
gotten that.
That was hilarious. Yeah, who was that who came up to me? Was that like Gilbert who was like, yeah, you we were sitting right next to you, you didn't even say hi to us. I'm like, shut up!
He was like dead serious.
Who's doing this at me? No, he gets like that all the time, dude, in gym. He flips out. It's crazy.
He used to be so nice. Well, not really.
Not really at all. He lied like 24/7. He lied about some apple. Like, we were in second grade, and I don't know if you remember this, like, there was this apple. And then he was like, our teacher was like, who brought this apple for me? It's very nice. And he was like, oh, I did it. And then like this fourth grader pokes her head and is like, oh, hey, did you get my apple? And then, do you remember Jaden?
Yeah.
I hate that kid so much.
Why don't we ever go to this gas station right here?
It's so much closer to my house.
Freedom. Obama gas station.
Think about that. That's McDonald's.
Yeah.
Like, I've been to McDonald's before. So.
What about it?
Like, from your house, obviously we don't go to the gas station there. We go to the other one.
It's a joke now.
No, it's not. It's not for like 5 hours. Bad. Worst movie ever.
Coffee. Try about it. Yeah, but you could totally do that, like, building falling thing in Blender. Like, people have done that. I've seen them do it.
What the words?
Yesterday night, my mom was like, dude, take out the trash and the recycling. And I went out there and, like, this, I'm pretty sure it was a plane, but it was like a UFO. It was like.
It got retarded, you sound.
It was, though. It was, like, fun. Really low. It was like.
They give you, like, mothership Vita? They can come up and.
No, it was like, it flew over, and then the moon was really bright, and then,
The moon is not here.
Yeah, it's gone. But, yeah, it was just. And it was like 4 lights instead of, you know, 3 for like the usual plane.
You know, some planes, if it was a 9/11, can have like 5 lights on.
Yeah.
It's a new standard they added. 5.
Yeah, but this one had 4, so it's not 5.
Now. Oh, well, crap, then I guess we're being invaded. Here's the street, everybody.
There were like 100 planes up there last night. It was ridiculous.
Wait a sec.
Why are there so many planes? I was saying it myself.
Damn.
What if a bughead just like busts
a freaking deer right over there? That's the house. That's the same. Dude, they have like the same lights on. That is creepy.
That's a freaking tree.
GTO.
That's a GTO. I don't know why I keep recording. I just like this. Thank you for taking us and taking us back and doing all that.
You're welcome.
Even though you were so tired.
Thank you.
Dear.
I traded Noah $1 for 75 cents.
Oh, here, give me this.
No.
Well, let me show it to you. You deserve it. You don't even know how to do it. You don't even know how to do it to yourself.
Oh, it's like water.
Yeah, it's like a little bit of.
Some more from Super Sulfur.
You idiot?
That's not very.
How do you like.
Yeah,
oh, yeah. Take this.
Yeah, 3 shots in a row.
David Teeley, play on Xbox. Take 3. Action.
be ready.
My husband's paycheck?
Yeah.
Well, anyway, I'm not going to squeeze one out until I'm like 30.
Will you still be working at the Yarn Barn? Because I hear that's a really great place to raise children.
That's really funny.
No, I think a year of partying is enough. She'll be going to Harvard next month.
No, I haven't even gotten in yet.
Do you honestly think Michael Dukakis will provide for this country till you really squeeze one out?
Yeah, I do.
When did I squeeze one out?
Not until 8th grade.
Excuse me. Donnie, you're such a dick.
Whoa, what is Jill? A little hostile there. Maybe you should be the one in therapy. Then mom and dad can pay someone $200 an hour to listen to all your thoughts. So we don't have to.
Okay. You want to tell mom and dad why I stopped taking her medication?
You're such a fuckass.
Thanks.
Did you just call me a fuckass?
Elizabeth, that's enough.
You can go suck a fuck.
Oh, please tell me, Elizabeth, how exactly does one suck a fuck?
We will not have this.
Give me this one.
Concept of the deception and put it to like Donnie Dark.
Something out of here. Shit. What was he wearing? Was he even wearing a jacket?
Not that I know.
Did he have a wallet or something?
I know he has a wallet.
Hold on.
The gun.
Yeah.
Well,
you Okay. Can't really see anything, but it's... What time is it? Yeah. Oh, it's 7:15 a.m. I would be like starting school right now if this be if this were a freaking school day.
Dude, I'm going to school.
Oh my god! I would shoot myself if I saw him like running up that street. Alex fell behind. He tried to punch no one in the balls, so we left.
I watched 2 trippy movies today.
Oh yeah. I didn't even think that was after shit. We should just go to a really early showing movie before Alex gets up. Did they like pave these roads while we were sleeping? Holy shit.
No,
that's cool, we can just walk in the middle of the freaking road. I'm just gonna leave my camera here and see how long it lasts. Whoop. I'm just gonna wait right now. There we go. Those black kids are still out playing.
You all play some people?
Jeez, nigga, how long have you been up?
Oh man, we'd be waiting for Gatsby.
He's been playing beatball all night. Took a watermelon break at 3 o'clock in the morning. I can make my own pop, nigga. Water, sugar, and Kool-Aid.
Water, sugar, purple.
You were over him?
Yeah.
What the hell are we gonna get? Like, there's already people getting coffee and shit. Mm-hmm. I got enough of that. It's getting on my head.
Happy hook.
I hate being a faggot with the camera. Yes. I'm gonna fucking drink my Red Bull now. I need it.
Okay, we're gonna put this on your camera and we're gonna see who can hit it the lowest.
Fuck you. I can suck with this thing. There we go. No, I freaking see you, dude.
Better move.
Oh, shit. Nice.
Oh, shit.
You better drink it. You better drink it.
Gun shoots low.
What are you trying to do?
Trying to shoot the lid. I want some more coffee.
Actually,
I'm being.
I just want New Vegas in my house and my comfy couch. I got it. And I'm out.
Have 20 more, one more Zender.